S predstavniki nekdanjih in bodočih evropskih prestolnic kulture, ki se te dni mudijo v Mariboru, smo se pogovarjali o njihovih izkušnjah in pričakovanjih v zvezi z JPK.
Our experience was fantastic. Nobody talked about the Ruhr 10 years before and now it's totally different. And I hope this will be the same with Maribor. I really wish you good luck and that all politicians really come together, not talking about party politics. Very important. It's not about party politics. It's about the whole country. And don't underestimate this. For us, it was a fantastic chance. We took it and I hope that Maribor will do the same.
With the money, we had not a lot of problem. We had problems with the preparing. It was always a question in Pécs, what is the governance structure, for example. It was a very, very, very long story to fix. It remained a lot of mental changes in the identity, for instance. It's very important because the feeling in the city, in the inhabitants, it strengthened the idea that that we are really a European city and we can be proud on our heritage and on our special characteristic. And the city has the face of the city has really changed because we made really, really huge infrastructural investments. These buildings are not built for 2010 but for the future because of the capital of culture.
We had a sum of 500 million euros invested in our region just because of the title. Mm-hmm. And this is tremendous, and I think also for Maribor it's a tremendous chance to bring Maribor on the European map. The most important thing is let the cultural workers do their work. Don't influence from the political side, let them do what they think and let them find an independent way to build up this capital of culture.
Iz teh neformalnih srečanj se lahko naučimo, predvsem lahko izmenjamo izkušnje dobrih praks, slabih praks, ki jih potem pač mi, ki nas še ta laska v naziv, čaka, ne bomo seveda upoštevali, ali pa se naučili tudi nekih medsebojnih odnosov. Ne. Gre za to, da je evropski projekt, kar pomeni, da so zelo pomembni projekti, ki jih skupaj delamo z bivšimi, sedanjimi in bodočimi evropskimi prestolnicami kulturami, ki nekako okrepijo to evropsko dimenzijo projekta. Vsi izmenjamo naše izkušnje, predstavljamo napredke naših projektov na vseh področjih, torej od marketinških, komunikacijskih do programskih in s tem seveda poglabljamo naša sodelovanja.